Train 39, Babylon to Atlantic Terminal. Long Island Railroad version 2 action with your Aussie Don. Coming up next, Train Sim World 4 on PC. G'day folks and welcome aboard to Australia Worldwide Gaming. My name is the Aussie Don. Thank you very much for joining me. So we do some Long Island Railroad version 2 action on PC. Alright. Get it up and running. Okay. Let's get a photo going on there. Get the number on there. First up, let's have a look, see where we're heading. Number 39. Let's get that up and going. Take a little bit to load up. So that should load up very shortly. So we'll wait for that. It'll come up on the screen there. It should do. Okay, what's going on there? Nope, there we go. It's up and going now. Okay, that's what I said. Let's get the get the photo there. There we go. We are ready to go very shortly. Close those doors and get ready for departure. Do note if you're watching this on the premiere, this will premiere first on our YouTube channel. And after the premiere, it'll be updated to 4K 60 frames per second or thereabouts. And we hope you enjoy the ride. Thank you. Okay, so I did have some blurriness going on this route earlier tonight. So I'm doing this recording after the live stream I did on the Saturday, the 4th of May 2024. May the 4th be with you, of course. Yeah, I had a few blurriness issues happening with the game. I've played around with a few of the settings. It's looking a little bit better now. I've played around with a few things. I've actually upped my draw distance and that through the custom settings anyway. So what I've done is I've upped the texture and draw distance to 5, and finding it to be a little bit better. But still, we'll be playing around with it after this one. There's the abandoned station. It's no longer there. Okay, so the stops are East New York, known as Dead Avenue, and the Atlantic Terminal. Don't forget, folks, if you'd like to leave a comment, if you're stuck on your train sim world experience or you just want to talk trains in general, feel free to leave a comment. All comments will be helpful with you, and I'll reply to you as quick as I can if it is obviously train sim world related. Enjoy the rest of the trip. Don't forget, links will be on the screen at the end of the video for recent other Trains in World gameplay, as well as the uploaded videos playlist. And you can check our other two playlists on our home screen of our YouTube channel, one for the introduction tutorials and one for our past live streams.
Thank you.